Behair Racing Vlogs. How are you doing, everybody? My name is Tom, and today I'm at the Lebanon Valley Speedway. Now, this track has been featured on this channel before with the Super DIRTcar Series, but what I haven't done with this track yet is what I'm doing today, a weekly race showcase. This is the type of video where I pick a random Friday, Saturday, wherever they race on their schedule, and just go check out what the weekly racing scene is like. And that's what we're doing today. But before we head into the oval like we normally do, this track has something special. Yeah, this place has a dragway, so I decided to show up a couple hours early to check out what the drag racing is like here. Sounds fast.
Was off the pace. flag back out. Down the track.
Thank you. show was not uncommon. His first, he has won the touring event. Will it be a first-time winner? Will it be a repeat winner? The defending winner of the Memorial event for Stephen Lawler Show is our defending champion, Chad Garfield. Second spot. He was trying to fight off the challenge of Tommy Dean when the yellow came out. Ready to go back to green. Mickey Hill going to pull the trigger out the turn of the four. We're going to go back to racing green. What's going to happen here, fans? Pick yourself a winner. Speedway regular for a number of years. He's in the number six car, and Alex Bomber Sawyer, 61, round out here starting rib as we get ready to go Turkey down to the inside with a 399.
right, that's going to do it from Lebanon Valley tonight. Very, very fun racing complex. The drag strip was very unique. I'm not big on drag racing a lot, but being able to sit in the stands and watch it live was super entertaining. Top row reserved, only $14. I think I spent maybe an extra $7 on food, so everything was very cheap here. The crowd was rowdy. The racing was amazing. I do love this place. This is a fun track. It was a good track. But that's all I got for tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching to the end of the video. Like the video if you guys liked it. I'm on Twitter, I'm on Facebook. I post behind the scenes stuff all the time, so you can check me out there as well at Bear Racing Vlogs. And subscribe for more, and as always, support your local. All right.